Hi everyone, welcome back to WebTick Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to enable Pancake Swap on Trust Wallet. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming update from us. Now let's get started. Tap open Trust Wallet app from the app drawer. Make sure that you're logged into your Trust Wallet account. You can easily use decentralized application like Pancakeswap on Trust Wallet. Before that, you can just enable this dApps browser option on Trust Wallet. If you've not enabled that yet, go to Settings and tap on Preferences and select dApp Browser. Make sure that the button right next to Enable is turned on and you'll be able to add the dApp Browser on your Trust Wallet. In order to connect Trust Wallet to PancakeSwap, open up your dApps Browser. From the options, select PancakeSwap. This will take you to this page right here. Tap on the Connect Wallet button in the upper right hand corner and tap on Trust Wallet option from the Wallet Connect. Now tap the Connect button on the next page and you have connected your Trust Wallet to PancakeSwap. That is how it can be easily done. I hope the tutorial was helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll soon be back with more tutorial videos like this. Thanks for watching.